And our winner from the Aspley Hornets, Liam Dawson, round 5. It's Dawson, boys!
Oh, you beauty!
Fantastic mark there by Dawson. He'll send it back inside.
If that is not the NEAFL Mark of the Week and a contender for Mark of the Year, I'm not standing here at Scottsdale Park. That was exquisite.